biggest challenge for a hotel is to get a degree of hospitality. And I think that this hotel has worked very hard, especially when the staff they were very friendly, very hospitable, and bilingual. So it's been